This needs a richer mix. Do not lean out.
Okay.
And then later on, it's...
I did that with those two.
So I put it back to where he had it.
Yeah.
You know, it's... Yeah.
Something.
Thank you.
something. Not SS. Probably should have. Mustang, probably 1960 something. Some kind of Plymouth, a Pontiac.
How you doing? Hi, you know me from Moves.
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't know where the thing is. What you want in?
It's right between here. The two cars.
Right here.
Is that what you're looking for?
Yeah.
Can you fit?
There he is. Where's your 50s? Where's your...
Something? I don't know. Yeah. 1933 Hudson Jet. It's a bug. Let's see. some olds. A 1975. El Dorado. No, no. Some Starbury, old Starbury or Starfire. What's over here? Not Thunderbird. No card. Thank you. Ford Standard.
Biscayne.
It's a Biscayne.
Thank you.
It's a pretty color.
It is.
It's not black and it's not gray. I don't know what it is, but it's beautiful. Look at the inside. Just gorgeous.
All nice and pristine.
Guess what? They don't make cars like that today.
No, they don't.
Cars today are plastic. And they're a piece of crap and they charge you big bucks. You know, it's like this one here is a 65.
Yeah. It's a nice color too.
Yeah, that's the color.
A Chrysler.
This is a Plymouth.
Plymouth.
A Plymouth Valiant 200.
Ooh.
8-cylinder.
Old Glory.
Yeah.
1968 Thunderline.
Tomorrow?
Vegas for the kids?
Yeah, with the boys.
That was a Ford. Cheville, maybe? No. Chevy.
Oh, is that right? Oh, no kidding. Yeah, it acts like a spoiler almost.
It, well, it just, I think it let the pressure on.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. Yeah, it looks really nice.
What color are you going to do the other one?
Probably dark blue, still the same thing. Yeah, yeah, just the factory paint. Yeah, probably dark blue.
And some truck. What a champ.
Jimmy's here. Connie's not. Terry and Ferris are here.
Something. One half time. I fell down. This one doesn't have a year on it. Ford pickup. Ford Mustang. flat top.
Oh,
it's a Ford. It's that pig. '87, I think. Chevy, Corvette, five.
What's going on, Chief?
Not too bad.
I'm 64 and it's a 76, so I was 12.
You could drive, you had this when you were 12?
No.
Oh, man.
You're mistaken. When I was 12, I didn't have a car.
Yeah. 1955 Plymouth.
Block code.
Hey Al, I meant to tell you, my car was home. My car was home.
What else is there on this? This is a mess. That's a great wife.
A year before she died. 102 years old, driving around town in one of those.
Wow, it's a double A. Let's see what we got here.